Hello children, good morning all of you. Today we are going to learn our next EVS topic, that is domestic animal. Before that we have learned pet animal, but now we are going to learn about domestic animal. There are three domestic animal: sheep, cow and goat. But today we are going to learn about sheep. Okay, let's see. See children, this is sheep, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Sheep stays near our house, around our house, and sheep helps us. That's why we call domestic animal. Sheep is our domestic animal. See children, sheep has four legs. Sheep has four legs. Sheep has two ears. Sheep has two ears. Sheep has two eyes. Sheep has two eyes. And sheep has one tail. Sheep has one tail. Okay? See children. Wow, what is this small, small baby? This is baby of sheep. But we call lamb, L-A-M-B, lamb. What we call? Baby of sheep, lamb. See children, what is this? This is wool, W-O-O-L, wool. From where we get this wool? From sheep we get this wool. See children, what is this? This is sweater, S-W-E-A-T-E-R, sweater. From wool we can make sweater. And when we wear sweater? In winter season, when we feel cold, we wear sweater. So sheep is useful for us, because from sheep we can get wool, and from wool we can make sweater. Yes, so sheep is helpful for us. That's why we can call it domestic animal. So sheep is our domestic animal. Yes, have you enjoyed today's topic? Yes. Bye, have a nice day.